I can't wait to find a bunch of lost undersea monsters who definitely won't have a dark secret that almost gets us killed.
Why do you always assume the worst?
Because I have a running tally of the number of times each of us has been offered as a sacrifice.
Dewey's on top!